the air, and literally 60 seconds to erect itself. The most strenuous thing about putting this bivy up is pegging it out. That's literally it. And you can see from inside this bivy is absolutely huge. It's a monster of a bivy. Obviously, we're just set up. We're back at Hackett. The first time in almost a year. So I stand corrected, that was the most tedious part.
Yeah, definitely that's the tedious part.
Like, other than that, this is putting the tension bar in is literally the hardest bit. That's the radio centre as well, because you can see it just pulls, pushes out, so you hold that, push that in, push all the way back, lock it into position, and then that's it, literally it. And then that's just so if you get any further shaky winds, it's just going to hold it a little bit better.
Ample room in there.
So much bigger. If you've seen that in any of our other videos, it's much bigger in our old bivy.
Right now, I think, because it's starting to rain, we need to get the beds in. So, yeah. TFG, airflow bivy, Mark II. Yeah. Yeah. I can see the ripples through the water as well. Yeah, it's feeding. So I just got into this absolute cracking common, £15.08 this one. Yeah, there's a combination of different boilies, basically trimmed down. Got snagged on the first time basically. I put this one out, put it out again, and rewarded with this beauty. Right, let's get her back out and into the next one. So just got this one in, just a little one, but absolute stunning colours on it. Just literally on the controller, a bit of bread, and it pretty much took as soon as the bread hit the water, bam, straight under. Like, I didn't even have a chance to put the rod down or anything, so brilliant. Cool. Absolute gorgeous colours on that, and very coy looking on the tail.
Mm.
With that deep dark yellow.
I mean, yeah.
Let's get this one back.
She's not massive, but she is, I'll zoom in, she's an absolute stunning fish. Absolute gorgeous scales.
But yeah, pretty fish. Let's get it back in and on to the next one. First bream of the session. Not had a bream for a while, but with the take on this, I actually thought it was a carp, so.
It was a big take, to be fair.
Nice little bream. about £1.50, £2 push. But yeah.
Quite a pretty one though, to be fair. Yeah.
But look at the slime on the back of my hands.
Always the same.
Alright, let's get her back.
To be honest, I've not really had my rod in much today, but I've just tried a new, obviously I'm not going to tell you all my secrets, but you know what we've got, you figure it out for yourself if you want to play about with the stuff that we've got. But I tried a new combination and it worked, you know, it produced and, oh, easy girl, easy. What a beautiful little common she is, and I dare say when she gets a bit bigger, she'll be even more stunning than what she already is. So we'll get her back in, and we'll check in when we get the next one. Cheers, guys.
So, just hooked into this nice little ghost car. First one, first ghost car I've actually had out here, so, very nice one to see. Absolutely stunning, and went off with an absolutely cracking scream. Yeah, let's get him back. I'd say no more than probably 4 or 5 pounds tops. So yeah, let's get back in.
Also, where the most of the surfacing is going on is where we've been baiting up. is, I don't know what time in the morning it is, but I've only gone and done it again. I've beat my personal best again. I've had this another beautiful common. I think that the common that I had my last personal best was. Yeah, she's 18.9.
Yeah, 18.9.
Yeah, so she's 18.9, but oh my goodness, what a beautiful, beautiful fish. And she took off like a little rocket. But let's be honest, there's nothing little about her. She's getting there. I want to get her back, get her bigger. I don't want to come back and catch her again. But look at the smile on it. An absolute stunning, stunning fish. And beautiful, beautiful scales. Another beautiful, stunning fish from Hackett. Let's get her back in.
Like double take, probably both in doubles, absolutely buzzing, one went, then the other. Luckily we've got two nets on this trip, so opposed to the usually we'd bring one. But yeah, two stunning, absolute beautiful commons. We've been on about a double take for a while and it's actually just happened. Like, absolute stunning.
Quick way, get back in.
Yeah, let's give it a quick way and then update. So yeah, now we've just weighed up. My one's 18.8 and Candice's 17.8. So, pound difference, but two beautiful fish nonetheless. Right, let's get back and into the next one. £19.1, beautiful little common. Let's get it back. Already weighed it, so yeah, let's have this one back in.
Crack in, let's get back into it.
I have just absolutely battered my this absolute chunk of fish is £25.9. Shocked you guys, but yeah, £25.9, absolute personal best on any lake. Thank you, Hackett. Let's put her back in.